sexual exploitation for lawmakers will be up soon. It takes a couple of hours to load each video. There was some editing to do, there was stuff going on, but that will be up soon, so if you want to.